In composites, heat sealing vacuum bags rather than using a sealant tape really is a very efficient way of sealing smaller vacuum bags like this. Not all bagging films will be suitable, but multi-layer nylon films like VB160, VB200 and VB155 from Easy Composites can all be reliably heat sealed. Not only is the heat sealed edge very reliable and incredibly quick to do, it also reduces consumable waste because there's no sealant tape involved. Most conventional impulse sealers with variable time control can be used, but we have found some to be underpowered for nylon film. You'll need to look for a higher powered device, and of course you'll want one with a sufficient width to seal the bag in one span. This 700mm device is ideal for the 600mm wide film. You'll want to adjust the time setting until it produces a very robust seal. A properly made seal should be pretty much impossible to break. For smaller parts, the combination of the 600 wide bagging film and the heat sealer provides an incredibly fast, reliable and cost-effective way to seal vacuum bags. Hopefully this has given you a good understanding of heat sealing vacuum bags, but if you do still have any questions, then please ask in the comments section below, or get in touch with our technical team who'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.